variety of unmanned missions, including orbiting spacecraft, landers,
and humans
have explored Mars. The BB2 man touched down on Christmas Day in 2003, but never sent a signal back to Earth. For many years, it was assumed to have reached. Then, in 2016, these bands of color were made up of different types of gas that are being blown around the planet's surface. The light colored gases are rising upwards, while the dark colored ones are sinking. Some of the winds in Jupiter blow at almost 500 kilometers per hour, twice as fast as the strongest experienced here on Earth. Jupiter has so many moons circling it that some people describe the planet as having its own solar system. Io's surface is covered in hundreds of active volcanoes, spewing sulfurous gases and gases. These give the moon its vivid yellow color and its striking appearance is made Io nicknamed the Boxer. Io is one of the four Galilean moons of Jupiter, is actually the artist's impression of what a distant Earth-like planet might look like. In this imagined world, you can see continents, oceans, and clusters of cloud. The Kepler spacecraft has discovered over 1,000 planets in other star systems. We call these worlds exoplanets, and some are believed to have the right conditions to support life. However, vast distances separate us from most exoplanets. One recently discovered exoplanet, Kepler-452b, is 1,400 light years from the Earth. This means life would take 1,400 years to reach it, while a spacecraft would take 25 million years. Our journey through the solar system and beyond reveals the power of space technology today. We are using it to learn more about our own planet. It is an astronaut's view of the planet we call home. And this beautiful image is stitched together from pictures sent back from the many satellites that orbit Earth, high above our heads. You can see oceans, continents, clouds, and the ice and snow of the north and south poles. Swarms of clouds called cyclones gather over the South Atlantic. On the North Atlantic, you can see a stream of clouds heading for the UK. We have long sought to understand the universe and our place within it. We use our eyes, telescopes, and now spacecraft to send back images and information, not only of Earth, but of other worlds in space. This view of the sun was captured by NASA's Solar Dynamics Observatory over 5 days in 2011. The bright flashes you can see are coronal mass ejections and solar flares. These are caused by contortions in the sun's magnetic field and can occur several times a week. We have sent spacecraft to study the sun and help us predict when these fire eruptions might occur in the future. This planet is the fastest to orbit the sun, doing so in just 88 days. The moon is the only other place in the solar system where humans have set foot. Astronauts first landed on the moon in July 1969, with Neil Armstrong famously declaring that he had made one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. Like Mercury, the moon is covered in craters from countless asteroid and meteorite impacts.